I have pinpointed the location where all of the Ironheart traces converge. It is hidden within the facility of the Legion of Immortality. I can detect a continuous Ironheart pulse and particles, as well as a small amount of energy from this place. And they seem to be moving. I recommend we investigate this place, Descendant. I'll need you to lend me your strength.
Sharon, I will stay behind and retrieve the cache and focus experiment records. I'm sure they'll contain valuable information.
I'll enter the inner facility first. Join me when you're ready.
Thank you.
Most of the main passageways are now either blocked or destroyed. It appears the enemy intends to destroy the entire facility. Air vents, drainage pipes, maintenance ducts. You can make the alternative escape that you can.
Sharon, I've restored some of the data from the vault experiment. According to these records, the facility is a vital bond to General Aemon on the Legion of Immortality. As it was Ironheart traces which led us to this place, Corellon Aemon might actually be there.
It won't be an easy fight if they are.
Sharon?
Awaiting your transmission.
The traces of the Ironheart detected here. There. Never mind. I'd like to know after I perform further analysis.
Okay, guide. They synchronized the alarm with the nuclear reactor. Rather take everyone and everything with them than give up the Ironheart. I can modify the circuitry, find the alarms, and destroy them. Tracking the Ironheart traces.
Units transmitting critical operation details. From the restored Volgus experiment records, I've reconstructed an order of the scenes that were made during the time of the experiment.
Iron Man will.
So the Ironheart's already gone, then.
So this is why the trace is held. Displaced. Descendant, in order to increase the accuracy of our pursuit, we need to access all the data on Vulgus units who were transformed using the Ironheart. You must defeat Alzarok. Sharon, will you relay a detailed report of this to HQ?
Will do. I'll be on my way. Good hunting. Ordered for the Ironheart to be inverted, whatever that means.
Won't be able to decipher the unidentified guide code.
Enough! The Ironheart data must be reconfigured in order to destroy the dimensional wall. I don't have time to think about that! You understand my vision now, don't you?
Oh, of course. I am only thinking of our research.
I'm glad to hear that our objectives are aligned. Initiate the data inversion.
From Sharon. Alpha is tied up with an emergency meeting with the Magisters. I have been ordered to brief you on the follow-up operation. Please make your way to HQ.
Thank you.